Did you know? The Library of Alexandria, one of the most famous libraries in ancient times, housed an estimated 400,000 to 700,000 scrolls before it was destroyed in different stages.